Why, hello there. Welcome back to more dungeon crawling with me.
Continue?
No. Okay, so, yeah. Audrey and, what's her face? The Hellion did really well the other night. They just were invincible, pretty much. Until we almost made it to the mountain. Pretty close, to be honest. Now we got the Jester. Some other shit. Alright, where are we going? My audio all working?
Lost and desperate. They need your help.
Need my help.
Who? These enemies need my help. Good, easy, guys. Don't mind that. Oh, you're fucked. Confers advantage. Bleed's gotta be better, man. Let us hope we finish this quickly.
Damn, boy, let's go!
Shit, I was gonna buff Battlefield Medicine. What I was gonna do. After this fight, I'm gonna poke in the files and have a look around. Ow. You're burned. Chance to burn? Why does she always burn herself?
An unavoidable end.
+5 buff. Why does she burn herself? I don't know. Not sure why she does it. Is this her class? That's what she does.
In crisis, we can rely only upon each other.
Goodbye.
We are the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see.
I'm gonna have a look at Battlefield Medicine. Sure, it saves. Okay, one sec. Resources. I don't know where the character sheet is. Excel. Act out data. Affinity. Battle modifier. Boss. Cultist. Hero. ED data. Export. PD. Death actor, data effects. When he dies, I guess it removes everything. Incision. Oh, here we go. So, where is it called? Flag grenade. Battlefield medicine, right? Last. Ounce of prevention. Rain science. Indiscriminate science. Is that Battlefield Medicine? I think it is. Target health under 50. So if I just change that to what, 100? Target health under 100. Target health 50. 100. Unlock. Skill upgrade. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. That's what we're doing. I'll tell you why. Because there's no Vestal. There's no proper healer yet. Now, I also read last night that the Crusader and the Vestal die in the ending of the other game, and that's why they're not in this. That's actually a lie, so I don't know why people keep spreading that. That's not actually true. There is no canonical death. None of them. It's that that's friggin' early access, so they probably just haven't added them because of that. So that's literally the reason. Because I was wondering, I'm like, the Vestal's a pretty... And it's strange, though, because you think the Vestal would be one of the first in this game, because she is, like, the backbone. As the frickin' healer. So anyway, now, Battlefield Medicine, usually only you can only target under 50% and you'll get a boost of health. Because I don't have a proper goddamn healer, I'm gonna make it so that you can just use it whenever. Which I'm pretty sure back when, in the first game, that was the case. In the first game, you could just use it and they would heal anyone right away. Pretty sure. I mean, I still have installed with all my mods, we could take a look. Okay, they will actually be friendly and stuff, that's good. He's hateful. Doesn't really matter who I pick. So if I pick her, they're friendly with him. Neutral. They're actually crying.
They emptied their larders, gorging themselves as the world began to crumble.
This thing is full, okay. Shall we do? He meant to leave me on a pauper or a corpse eventually. As a pauper or a corpse eventually, I'm certain. I go with him.
Chapter 2. Music of the Night.
He's in the graveyard. Oh. There's just some guy there. Do 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 do. Okay. Nope. He fucking hits me, that's funny. Have to use the chorus. Okay. Bridge. I don't know, I don't know anything about music. Verse, chorus, bridge, verse? Missteps. Solo. Oh, that's cool. Chorus. I guess it's first, then chorus. Oh. That's hilarious. Solo finale. Do I do the solo? Oh, okay. Yeah, the finale.
Ambition, so long dormant within him, had been roused.
Ooh, Harvest, that's good shit.
He delighted in fantasies of fame, renown, and respect.
That was really sick. I liked that one. That was cool. So he learned from him. Kill him though, I'm assuming. Yeah, actually kill him. Fuck. I can't move him forward. Need to meet once he's in the front. He's fucked. He can't move again. Kind of needs this, but I don't want it. It's also nice being able to shuffle people around with him. Fuck, see, this is the thing where I want to be able to use all of his abilities. I wonder, the one mod that I have, I wonder. I'm just gonna see. Dungeon mods. Let's see, Jester, actor class. What did he change? Equipped combat skill limit 11. Let's go 5. Or wait, do they get 5 right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how about 6? I have to restart the game. I'm gonna change a few of these. Like Doctor. I like how it's very easy to mod this game. You just fucking change some stuff. Modify the game to suit your needs. Because why not? It's all about having fun at the end of the day, is it not? It is, actually, despite anyone telling you anything, playing games, it's all about having fun. What is this? MAA. Man-at-Arms. Cultist, which I don't plan on using, but I might. Skills. 6 skills are equipable. My own version of it. Okay. I don't want all of them. I think all of them is a little ridiculous. Just one more. One more would be nice. Use. Sent. Coldening Vapors. I don't know if I like this one. Put those back on. I'm not sure about this one either. Controlled Burn. I'll leave it on for now, but I'm probably going to get rid of that one. I'm not sure if I'm super into it. They all want to go to the academic study. Okay. I suppose.
Up ahead, the seat of our regrettable research.
Forgotten. Who's this guy? I have no idea who this guy is. Let it loose on its captors for all I care. Pathetic little thing, let's free it. I could extract a sample, see what ails it. She doesn't have, see, she just, everyone's kind of neutral with her. Get a random quirk. Some, well, we don't know. A stress. Occultomania. Oh boy. 30% positive banter. Cool. Percent max HP. She has, like, no health. Lair. We need to go to a lair. Nobody cares where we go. Alright. Sit next to me at the inn, won't you? Food. We're already limping. Shit. She's gonna dislike both the... They're gonna dislike her. It. Both want to run. Damn relationships.
I trust you have calculated your odds carefully. This will not be easy.
Well, we need a trophy, so we gotta do it. We don't have a choice. This one looks weird. It's like a mansion. Harvest House. Alright, let's do it.
The landowner's manor. Do you hear the child's cries?
Ew. No, I don't. Time for a boy's awake. Can't hit him. Fuck.
A slow dissection.
Oh, a tenacious one.
End.
Regen. Ew. Be our guest and just shits on us. Blight. Would've hurt. Eight four. Okay, good. Thanks for that. Clear that. It's like 11, 10. Be good. Ooh, very nice. I like that shit. A lot. Mother's embrace. Gross. Shit, you're moving us around. He's at the front. He's not supposed to be up here.
Early results are encouraging.
Okay, this doesn't seem to... Shit, I think I fucked her battlefield medicine up. Didn't work. Things are freakish. Take that, you filthy cur. Oh, great. Yeah, see, he would have been fucked. He doesn't have anything to use. He needs that. Stop resisting. Takes her off of death's door, that stupid fucking thing. Down, 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 down. Okay. Don't really have anything to hit her with. Can't use this because invalid targets. Nice, though. Oh, shit. There we go. Alright, let's keep going.
And effective.
Gotta go to the boss. I don't know what the boss is gonna be. Okay, it's this guy now. This guy's not... I don't really mind this guy so much. The worm turns. What? Yuck. Yeah, no, they're all bots. They're usually all bots. When there's do you see that in a lot of streams? Shit, she's in the very back though. This guy needs to move back. Spotlight is yours. Can you do anything from back here? You get rid of that so he doesn't eat it.
Meow.
I'll burn out your eyes. Oh, that's nice. Thanks for that.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
I have to take that away from him or he'll heal. Unfortunately, I want to hit him with something, but I can't. I have to wait. Oh, the song. Ah, the song is all right together. Oh, dodged! I like always giggles after. Two. Three. Oh! Nice. Finish him off. Like all these buffs are amazing, eh? Don't you love this shit? Alright, we're gonna have a boss now. Proper boss.
The harvest is here. Pity those with a place at the
table. This thing looks disgusting. It's like a fucking... Ew, a harvest child. Look at this thing. It's like a fucking baby. Fetid meat. Putrid meat. I don't know. I should probably just start... I don't know how to fucking fight this thing, so... Put a controlled burn on it, I guess. Ew, disgusting.
Lethality writ large.
Freakish, man. There's some freakish shit in this game. Mouthwatering aroma. What? Hunger overwhelms all reason. Ew. Okay, so we can kill these things. Oh, they actually attacked. We gotta fight them. He's in the front now, though. I think I'm just gonna fucking hit him.
An unavoidable end.
Feed the hunger. Ew. Delectable. Disgusting. Those aren't really that bad. I'm gonna take that off him, I think, though, for the hell of it. Damn it. Yuck. There's a good chunk of health off him, so just keep hitting him.
Suffering begins.
14. Fuck you, let me go already. Son of a bitch. I'm here. Shit. That was nice, thank you for that. Oh no. Quick, before the fucking thing happens. Oh, it's a chance that it'll happen, okay. Thought maybe... Yeah, they do, they have some disgusting mobs, but they're... It's... I think they're fucking cool. Not much. 18. 2 health. Alright, we got him. Son of a bitch. Die, you cocksucker. He's dazed. Ouch, she's really hurt herself. I'm gonna go and just do that. Fuck, they've all got it now. Gotcha, you bastard. Bad baby.
We are the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see.
Harvest bounty. 25 plus 25 inventory slots? What? Holy shit.
The loathing abates.
Now, hold on. The thing that I edited with the Plague Doctor didn't seem to do anything, so I'm gonna see. I'm gonna go in there and fuck with it. Open a new window. Hero. Plague Doctor. Battlefield Medicine. Oh wait, I'm an idiot. Any condition that has burn dot hidden. Heal Surgeon. Limit 3. Did I make it 4? No, I guess I'll keep it at 3 for now. Shouldn't have any limit to it, honestly. If it's the only goddamn heal that you have. Launch ranks 3, 4, 3. I don't see any conditions about it. Perform after target effects. Remove all blight, remove all burn. Heal 25. Any condition ID. Target meets heal threshold. Target meets heal threshold. Heal threshold. It's going to look for heal. threshold. Yeah. Maybe to Uncle Murr's.
Did you not bring it home?
You might have it. Can you text him? Or meets heal threshold. I don't know how to change this. I just want to change the goddamn threshold and I can't find it. Let's see. Improved controlled burn. This controlled burn's kind of shit. It is it is lackluster. Firestarter, there's some other one. I might download this one too, then that's a little better. It's kind of shit. Oh, this is some stupid. Do I need to get a fucking mod manager for this one? I don't give a fuck about that. Oh, edit. Station. Oh, edit. Okay. Let's have a look at some other ones. Ruin gives taunt. Blah blah blah. A Battlefield menace and rebalance. Add one stress heal. No, it shouldn't have stress heal. I'm just gonna see what his files are so I can see where the threshold thing is. There's no other ones that use this. Correct here. ED Medi. Mod. Streaming assets. Effect data. Heal amount. Heal amount 11. Oh, is that what it's telling it to look at? Limit 4. It's friendly, true launch ranks. Is this an effects, effect data export? Add one blind, what about the heal? Tags, heal, what about? So many things open now, Excel. Hero. Okay, I'm gonna make a backup of these just in case I fuck something up. Mods. Too many things open. What is this? Hero PD data. This is the one mod. Okay, mods. All right, there's the backup of them. Target effects. Heal 25. Threshold high. Medicine. Any conditions. Target meals heal threshold high. What if I delete that? Any condition IDs? What if I just delete the any condition ID? Let's see. Maybe that's what it is. Let's see what this guy's is again. Doesn't have, it's just not here. Okay, so it should work if I just delete it. Let's see if the game breaks. Oh, I got a bad feeling about this. I think it's going to break. I don't think I can just delete these without it fucking up. Oh no. We're learning. Everything's relatively straightforward. Something else that I fucked with, though. She has a different healing ability or something later, I think. I don't know. Let's see.
I'm learning.
To get into a fight and see if it fucks up. Should probably make a backup of my saves too, just in case. That'd probably be a good idea. Just before this shit gets corrupted. Where are my saves? Probably in, let's just have a look. Probably my documents, I would think. Darkest. It's all empty. Darkest Dungeon 2. Red Hook is its name. Red Hook game logs. App data local low. Okay, it's in some stupid shit like that. I hate when it does that. App data local low. Red Hook, Darkest Dungeon 2, save files. Alright, let's back that up. Where's my backup? Backup saves. A lot of files in there. Now, Battlefield Medicine should work just without any the conditions, but we'll see. Prepare for crash. See if it comes to her turn. Oh shit, I should have tested the burn too, see if it works. Okay. Well, it looks like it's gonna work. I can just use it if HP, but I don't think the HP thing, it's not gonna give me any heal though. The conditions are here. I don't think it's gonna. I don't think it's gonna give me a heal because their HP is above 50%. The smallest variable can make all the difference. A slow dissection. Yeah, so that worked. Actually, gave him the burn right away without fucking around. So she can use it, but it won't. So it worked for what I needed it, but it didn't do anything because of the health thing. So I have to change the effect. The effect has to be changed.
I'm in danger.
Nice to use this. Okay, so it still cures them, that's good. Off you go. Yeah, might as well keep advancing, I guess. We're in good shape. Might as well fight these fuckers. Who's worse here? Oh, nice hit. True teamwork. Wow. He resisted it, but that was a big hit.
Suffering strengthens the bond.
Oh, good. They don't hate each other now. Ah, shit. Had that blind thing on him. I didn't notice. Ew, they blight me. An unavoidable end. Holy fuck, how many of this is gonna get? Okay, he should be finished. Bleed him. Stay there so I can blight you.
A deliberate and methodical appliance of harm.
These guys not eat? They're not gonna eat the things? They don't give a fuck? I'm actually gonna keep him there so I can use the Plague Doctor to keep hitting him. Does the burn stay? So. Go. There we go. Subtraction, an invariable result. Keep going, we're good. Oh, this guy. Well, you know that we gotta fucking hit these dudes. Son of a bitch. Burn, you little cunt. Nice crit. A slow dissection. An unavoidable. Okay, that burning ability now is actually plausible. It was really bad before. Well, that tiny little thing makes it good. Well, struck. It's also insane how much easier this game is when you have cooperating allies. They constantly clear their stress and help each other. It's like crazy. As soon as they start hating each other, though, it's just like the end. Fuck, you almost that. Oh, you're gonna burn again. I should toss another burn thing on this asshole out here. Oh, it's on cooldown, I think, actually. Get out of here. Fuck. I can't hit you, so I'm just gonna hit you. Just fuck you. Son of a bitch keeps dodging all my shit. Oh, look at that. Nice little heal. I can't hit this guy in the back, can I? I can't reach him. I might be able to just fucking get this guy. Now he's gonna heal him. And he takes his dots off too. The fuck. Okay. It's real annoying. Now I can hit you, you cunt. Bring you to the front. He is going to get 100% crit. What is this? Exulting unspeakable. Oh wait, that's on him. Do get a crit. I should probably hit him. Boom! Oh, he missed him! He came in for the hit and he missed him because of his fucking her blindness. That really fucked him up though. He's probably gonna miss. Yeah. That's a problem. Oh, you know what? Oh, it actually ended finally. Fuck. That's a good dot. On cooldown. How long is this cooldown? It's 3, Jesus. The dot went to him because he went to that space. I like that. Dot you up, boy. Dot you up good. Haha! You suck. Fucking 1 HP. Get him. Get rid of him. Bastard. There we go.
Unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains.
You will be destroyed.
Impressive haul. Put it to good use.
Yeah, a lot of stuff. Not bad. I need to figure out this battlefield medicine thing. I might have to actually screw with it, because... Maybe like 75%. Instead of it being 50, that's what I'd like. Anything, really.
We would come here in summers of years gone to write, think, and rest.
Old Guild Hall. Okay. Save. Then I'm gonna try to find. I need to try to find this. No, I mean, I got to the mountain, but then I fucking died. Because I only had, like, two guys. I had three dudes, and then Barristan got knocked out right away. Valid act out type. Skill before, skill after, skill block. Limit 3. Target effects. Heal 25 point. Target threshold high. That's what we have to find. I think that's the effect. And then we can change that one. Target effect heal, target threshold high. 20 and 25 high. This must be the upgraded one and the unupgraded one. So 20 and 25 high. Target threshold high. All conditions, target meets. Heal threshold high. So if I remove that, must be that. These two need to be up, backed up. These all have all conditions underneath them? They don't. Oh no, I hope the syntax doesn't fuck up. Very syntax heavy, this game. But, this one. I think if I remove that, it just won't, doesn't matter, won't look at that. Okay. Let's see. Also, I'm only in the first thing, like denial, and there's five. I don't know if there's anything after that. Like how the mod community is sick though, because they're gonna probably add all kinds of shit to it, like in the first one. The first one there's all so much content added through mods, it was great. Now, Battlefield Medicine, if it's too OP with this, then I'm going to change it. I don't know what that threshold thing was. That says to look at the threshold. I don't remember seeing that anywhere, though. Now it shouldn't have anything. No threshold. Call this food?
Listen, practice, improve.
Harvest. Knock back there. What else do we need? Anything? It's when we're not using the ballad, battle ballad, I don't think, right now. Okay, so we've got a few things. Triage kit. Heal 75% HP. Oh shit, that's cool. That's new. I haven't seen that before. This yips needs to be addressed. We need to get rid of that. I have 141 relics, though. I have a lot of money. I need to get rid of that shit. Plague Doctor only. Okay. Heal 20%. Turn start. That is the crazy... That's ridiculous. Okay. You. 40% max HP. Holy shit. Stun resistance, 20% max HP. Stun resistance or friggin' bleed resistance? About these. Hang on to them, I guess, for now. Odium shit. It's good to have.
Of your fate.
Shit, ton of inventory. It's a ton of inventory. Even more inventory. God damn. I got so much inventory. It's ridiculous.
Consider your position and plan accordingly.
Sluis.
Conventional here, but fairly priced.
75%. chance to block. I'm gonna buy that.
A bit of comfort on the road to damnation.
Your resistances. Light and bleed. 30, 30, 50, 45, 0, 22. He's got really bad resistance. He's like zero fucking resistance. Why? As a jester? She also could use some food, because I upped her health. That's good, I think. I think we're gonna go into this one.
Unmapped, unexplored, a risky proposition.
So it's... okay, yeah, we're gonna go this way. So there's no map. It's just literally... it's actually a dungeon. An actual dungeon. Sluis. Oh boy, it's spooky!
Tread carefully and quickly.
Ew, look at that thing shake. Oh, was it just bugging out? Okay. Oh boy! Shit, I keep missing those. How's this down here? Great. Respectful and neutral. I don't like the jester, whatever. Nobody likes it. Going this way, I guess.
The pitiless stamp of cloven hooves can be heard ahead.
Oh boy. These guys are actually more annoying if I remember. Stupid blind shit. 15% chance. It's the worst. Fuck, I can't hit any of these other guys. I have to bleed him. 67. If I'd hit him. Dirty bitch. I'm gonna get it now. Ow. Obliterate body, you know that that's the like the boss from the first game. These this guy's the little prick. Commands the guy, the big fat guy. He's finished next turn. He'll burn again. We'll take that off him, he'll move back, he'll move forward. Okay, well he'll get it now. Should I heal? Probably wouldn't be a bad idea, but. I'm gonna do this. Do that.
dissection. An unavoidable end.
I haven't forgot about you back there, you little prick. I really don't like the Plague Doctor. Oh, his name, wait, is Wilbur?
This is no time to falter.
Fuck.
A simple kindness.
Is Wilbur. Okay, that's hilarious. Wilbur was the small one from number one, I think, was the little pest. So he's grown up. Is that part of the lore? Wilbur has grown up and he's turned into this guy, I think. Four, six. This might be the end. No, not even close. He's fine. These two guys are dealt with now. He's finished. We're gonna get rid of that. Take that off, so then he's gonna get the burn from controlled burn. We're finished. No. We're good. This is nothing. This is nothing. We've been through a hell of a lot worse than this. This is nothing. This guy, Wilbur's a bitch. This is... Okay, now we can... Let's go ahead and heal her for the heck of it. Aha, you missed! Oh no, it went away. The controlled burn went away. Fuck. Oh, the Doomslayer. There's actually... I'm pretty sure there was a mod in the first game for a guy that was basically the Doomslayer. He wasn't really good, though. I'll have to open up that... I'm gonna open up my first game again and play it at some point. It's been a long time. Yeah, that was under 50%, I think, and it let me heal. So I think Battlefield Medicine's working as intended as I want it to. I think I actually figured it out. Full health. I had a lot of cool characters in the first one. Some of them weren't balanced very good. They were just kind of shit. Like, Doomslayer was kind of lame. He was really cool, but he was kind of lame. So I'm pretty sure I had him in it. Oh good, they actually had a little thing.
The swine were first reported by denizens of a small hamlet nestled on the western coast.
Runaway. This will add to her, but we get minus 15 flame, which kind of sucks. I don't really want to lose flame. So I'll lose currency instead. Also. Light the party? That sounds like fun. I smell food. Hail enemies. Okay. I'll put this in the front or on the back. He's gonna get taken out. What? I want to grab the guy in the back because he's fucking annoying. I'm gonna put that on him.
I will bleed you!
He's gonna go stealth, probably. Yeah, he always goes stealth. He always gets away and then he hits you with something. He crits you, which is fucking annoying. Ow. I can still hit him, though. I can still hit him with that. Can't directly target him, but if it's something that will target two things, you can still get him. Ouch. Held the tree. That one's the big one. Three and three, okay.
In crisis, we can rely only upon each other.
Vulnerable. Can't hit him in the back. 4 to 10, Crypty. Just smack him one.
On to the next.
Ha! Nice, got him. The burn fucked him up. Okay, this actually just works as intended now. That's good. I like that. Okay, good. Now we have kind of a proper healer. Without restriction. Might even add more, I think three's enough. Three uses is more than enough, but... I'm gonna give her a free heal before we're done.
Cooperation is the key.
Crit. That's what I want to be able to do is heal them before the round ends, kind of shit.
Scavenge what you can, and be off once more.
Take it all. What's this? You can run away. Running, I guess. Sons of bitches in the back. Controlled burn. Burn, motherfucker, burn. Be blighted.
Steady yourself.
Ow. Be squealing. Skitter, he's gonna go. Okay, yeah, go ahead and stealth yourself. I don't give a fuck. You're finished anyway. Little bitch. You resisted it. How dare you? Stop resisting.
Blight him!
critting the shit out of this guy.
Collaboration confers advantage.
Oh, nice. He's gonna get fucked up right here, I think. Bleed him. Come on, bleed him. Yeah, boy, let's go. Fuck you, Wilbur. Oh, wait, he's actually just called Swine Brute. So sometimes they're named. Okay, interesting. So we actually came across the Wilbur. That's funny.
A simple kindness.
The unrelenting. That's jokes. I like that. I like the small things.
Morbid gains.
Melee skills plus 20% damage. I like most of this shit. He's melee. Or wait, she's mostly melee too, right? Well, he does pretty much all of his shit's melee. Distance. Oh yeah, I have that too. Block thing. Put it on her. Oh wait, she already has one. Oh fuck, I have two of them. I didn't even know that. Oh shit. I have so much inventory space, it's ridiculous because of that trophy. It's like twice the amount of inventory space. Oh shit, that was easy. We made it to the end, no problem. This team's really good. It's also because no one hates each other, so when people hate each other, it makes it so much more difficult.
Rest now for a time.
Yips, great. Denial of pleasure in order to refine the spirit. No stone left in front. Yips needs to be taken care of.
Listen. Practice. Improve. Each improvement. A new variable in the equation of your fate.
Advantages. Close. Pipe weed. Smoke the pipe weed. Restored items while driving. It's all my money though if I buy that. Alright, I'm buying it. I got beer and stuff, and I should probably be fine on that. I was thinking of getting some, but I don't know. I don't think I'm going to. I'm gonna have, like, Caesars and shit tonight, too, so I should be okay. I'll be fine. I got plenty of beer anyway, so I think I'll be okay. Thanks for the offering, though.
Conventional fare, but fairly priced.
Invigorating stew while driving. You don't really need this right now.
Experimentation. Your academic instincts serve you well.
Okay, there we go. That's good.
Every road a winding torment. Every turn bent on our destruction.
Sons of bitches, the fire fucks.
Another
go this way, this
city. Another inferno of mutilation and madness.
Feel as if I've come here the most.
The great cities of man flame.
This is the oasis, right? Yeah. Said I didn't want to do an oasis, so here's the oasis. No one's gonna fucking freak out. That's nice. +5, +5. Okay, so we'll go. Yeehaw!
Tried and tested. A bomb to be counted on.
I like to see that. Everyone is on the same page for once. This is the first time. First time I've ever seen that. No one's hatefully being shit. I have no money. Apparently, I don't have any of these either. Stack. Bleeds. We need to use that plague bomb eventually. No, she doesn't have one of these things on. Where'd you get all that stuff from me from the playthrough before? In the last game. Took all my shit. Oh my goodness, it's all just. Arcuspa, cash, supplies, the hero bell is off to the right. Time to burn you. Let's get attacking.
An unavoidable end.
He get away, isn't he? When he uses that, he goes to the back, you little son of a bitch. Fuck, he keeps getting this blind shit. It's so annoying. Holy crap, he actually hit. I need to cure that shit off him, the yips. I hate that so much. It's the worst. Fuck you. We're blind. Everyone's blind. Oh, damn. See you later. Wow. RNG's on our side. Six and six. Okay, he's gonna go on the door. These fucking dodges. Screw you. Look at this guy. Keep burning him. A controlled burn should last a little longer than it does. Such got such a long cooldown. Oh! like that one. See you later. I tip my hat to you. Well, thank you. That's very nice of you. One to go. I can't hit him.
A calculated generosity. What a welcome one nonetheless.
Gonna get burned again? Or is that the end of the dot? Yeah, that's the end of it. It's not bad. I mean, it gives him... It's pretty good, I guess. Once it goes away, you should be able to get it back, though. How long is the cooldown? 3. So it lasts for, what, 2 turns? Ah! Oh, nice combo! That was the 1-2 punch. Destroyed. Plus 12% crit. Shit, I should probably give that.
The loathing howls.
Some of your fucking health though. Crit like all the time with this on. Hundred percent crit, though. Minus 3% crit. Okay. Get the guy in the back, the pot man. Hey, you didn't crit. Son of a bitch. He's probably gonna move around. So that's why I want to put this here, the control burn. He's going to move up and he's going to get burned. So here he comes. Now he will get burned.
Steady yourself.
Ouch. Good thing you had a friggin' block. Or ladyship. You're on. Can't hit the guy in the back, unfortunately. Can't get him. Gosh, it's... Eight and 13. He's way back here. I'm gonna use that, actually. Just blight them all. I should've used that earlier. Fuck it. Right, he's done. Nice crit.
At last.
The next. Oh, actually got him with that dodge. He's pretty much fucked now, I think. Rawr!
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
And she's dazed. He's done. Actually, I think he goes on the door. The DD. D door. Knocking on the door. Destroy him. 6, 4, 6. Ow. Oh!
Messy.
Give it back.
A calculated generosity. What a welcome one, nonetheless. Anxiety foments insidious fears.
Get him. So give you a heal.
The slow suffering begins.
I'm dazed.
A petty hindrance.
He takes that, no problem. So you're gonna get a nice heal from that. And let's get this guy this turn. Again. Ooh. Out of that now. Oh! 1-2. Nothing can long stand against us.
Cut down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption.
Or speed.
The loathing whispers. An elementary problem, is it not?
Sure that we go. Hero Bell is accessible from everything. Okay.
There is no other choice.
Assistance encounter.
I'm desperate. They need your help.
These guys. I've been hitting many crits. You bitch, he got away.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Ooh. There's the crit. 6 to 8. Ew. Great. Diseased.
Stumbling and
fucking stun my ass.
On to the next.
Resist. Take him down. steady yourself. Yeah, I had the block though, so screw you, bro. Wow. Holy shit. A deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. The yips comes up so often, I think they're lying when they say 15%. Stress res. That's good. We need to go to a hospital, I guess. So we're going straight. To a battle. Where do we stop? Oh. Inseparable.
Two facets of the same stone. Never one without the other.
That is good and bad, because sometimes have negative connotations with that. You go try to do something, you're like, what about me? Fuck this guy, we gotta kill him first. Blinded again. Screw this dude.
An unavoidable end.
Burn ya, boy. Tonight we toast you, my dear. Yeah, get all that shit on him. No resistance. Ow.
The slow suffering begins.
Again, she got it again. 15% my fucking ass. She just gets it every turn. You a liar. You're a lying game. You tell me 15%. 15% every fucking time. No. Oh, she... Yeah, see, inseparable is kinda... I don't know about that one. Stressed out. All right, someone throw a fucking dagger through his heart. Ugh. Or a torch. Missed him. She got it again. She gets it every fucking turn. I hit this guy. Hey, don't leave me out. Great. Yeah. Fuck with us, them being inseparable. I actually don't like that one that much. Kind of annoying. There's the crit.
Collaboration confers advantage.
I get a free heal off of this.
Haha, fuck you!
An invariable result.
Mm-hmm. Anti-venom. And it's actually time that I gotta eat, so let's just do this. Let's do this encounter. And then I have to go. The burning pile of shit. Fight. What the hell are these guys? Pit fighters. These guys look really... Wasn't the pit fighter... Wasn't that from the last game there's a pit fighter guy? No, the pit fighter was a guy you could get. He was a modded dude. A modded good guy. Interesting. Oh, nice. You resisted it. Ouch.
No time to falter.
Oh fuck, it was the wrong guy. He got knocked back. Oops. Shit. Jesus Christ. These guys keep beating on the fucking dude. How many times do they get to go? That's bullshit. Well, that's good. To go. Oh my god, are you serious? He's gonna go again. Fucking assholes. Okay. Give you a full heal for the heck of it, since I have that. I might as well use it. I need to not just hold on to items.
In crisis, we can rely only upon each other.
If you have an item, use it. This guy going the fucking D door too? I don't know. He might. Only one way to find out. Yep, he does. What an asshole. Just frickin' go away. Oh, nice dodge.
The slow suffering begins.
Glad I had that controlled burn.
Early results.
See you later.
Are encouraging.
Six and 25. Whoa.
A slow dissection.
That was a big hit.
An unavoidable end.
All right, now go away, stupid fighter. Jesus Christ, this guy is like insane for damage. Ouchie.
Stupendous.
The heal. a heal. Fuck it, just take him out.
Cut down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption.
I'm trying to do, bro. Regions 4-4. What? We're already out to the mountain already? Almost to the mountain? What the hell? Okay, I gotta go and eat, and then I gotta go out to get a little dandied up tonight. So I may or may not be on later today. Maybe after I get home, I'm not sure. My girlfriend's gonna be over, so. Who knows? But anyway, I will see you in the next one, so have yourselves a fantastic night and or day.